Josh, do you want to dupe the thermite?
No.
Why not?
Oops.
Don't worry, guys, I found food. Okay, okay, let's wait for Curtis now. Let's wait for Curtis so we can get three. Oh, wow, Josh. Wow.
I'm sorry. Josh.
Okay. Wow, Josh.
Just go with it.
So disappointed in you, Josh.
Whee!
I'm just kidding, I don't care. Okay. Oh, fine. Oh, okay, you didn't take it. It's not letting me pick it up. Okay, there we go. At a minute 10. Let's do that.
Joke stolen.
Nope.
Ah, noob.
You got me good, Curtis.
Gonna beat you with my telescopic baton.
Oh, you use that too?
Yeah, because it's so sneaky and powerful.
It's OP.
Zoom, 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 zoom.
Josh, it goes up in the middle of the compound.
You like that, won't you? There's a lot
of stuff going on. Actually, it's a good spot. There's a thing right by it.
Is there?
Yeah, there's a crate thing. Sometimes we'll loot, and you can pick the lock, pick the door there. There's just some people that usually walk around there, so be careful.
So the only thing is, we can't kill anybody, right?
Mm-hmm. And we need at least 6 bags of loot.
6 bags of loot before we kill anybody?
Mm-hmm. We have or... to escape with 6 bags of loot without killing anyone.
We can't kill anybody when we escape, before we escape.
Oh, secure at least, it says secure at least 6 bags of loot without killing anyone, so I guess you can collect them and then kill people?
Yeah, I think that's what it's saying.
Rifles, pistols, and bullets.
Okay, that's one. Awesome.
Alright, I'm gonna start running these back.
I'm gonna look for a crowbar, which I hit the wrong button to grab.
I like how I can climb a ladder while holding 2 pistols.
Don't see me, please.
Careful, Josh.
As long as it's not a pro, we'll be fine.
Okay, I've got 3 more bags.
Is there anything out
this
door that we know of?
I'm not sure.
I don't know which door you're at.
Okay, if somebody like wants to go
basement,
to...
There's sometimes the guard patrols in the basement.
Yeah, that's what I was wondering.
Okay, you guys know that one area?
Thanks, yeah.
You didn't really finish, Josh.
Hey, you guys don't need to bitch at each other, my goodness.
I'm very good at it.
You know that like area like in the courtyard where you can like get through the rooftop or whatever?
Yep.
If we go through there and we get like 2 money bags and we just throw them over the fence...
As long as we get them into the van before we kill anyone.
Yeah.
I can go run through the courtyard and see if we can grab some stuff.
Okay, I'm just bringing assault rifles over right now.
I got the money.
Uh-oh.
Okay,
Clark. Okay, since you're going back for the other money bag, do you want me to go in there?
Oh yeah, I'll go to the courtyard, sorry.
No, I got this.
I'm gonna shoot you.
Okay. The game's so specific now, it actually calls an assault rifle instead of guns.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, or weapons.
Okay, we just need 1 bag, actually. Let's get another bag.
I picked one up.
Second floor?
No, I got stuck in the basement because there was guards everywhere. And I saw, happened to see a bag of coke.
Oh, dang. In the basement?
Yeah.
Huh.
We got one, gents.
Where the fuck is Curtis? Is he on top?
One second, I'll be right back.
I got a bag.
On the fence there, you can toss it through.
There you are, sir.
That'll be the last one.
Hopefully.
First one down.
How do you get an achievement, Curtis?
That's what the achievement says. Do we have to escape with it? Alright, I got another bag so we can escape.
not a cow's AFK.
Yeah. I got another big. Gotta go fast. No, please don't. Alright, I'm throwing it out here. Now I just gotta get out.
We got one, Jason. That'll disengage. You can stay for more.
Chopper on any flight plans.
In the Shadow Raid job, secure at least 6 bags of loot with and without killing anyone.
Yeah, so it's probably you have to escape then.
God, stay back. God on patrol.
Yeah, do you want to point him out so I can...
I can't point. There's a city right there, but I can't aim at him.
Okay, I just have to get out of here. And then, I think...
Oh, we just have to escape?
Yeah.
In all honesty, Curtis, it'll probably be easier to go around the back way.
Yeah, that's
yeah. Do you want me to go on the roof and spot for you?
Yes.
Like the inside roof, not the outside roof that Josh is on?
I don't know how to get out of here.
Yeah, there's a ladder, Josh.
Oh, there we go. I got out.
I'm
gonna head around the back and see if I can find these.
Oh, boy, they brought more guards.
Yeah.
Okay, should we maybe ECM chain it and then just like run out the front gate?
As long as we don't kill anybody.
No, as long as we don't kill anybody.
I'm sure we can just get out the back way. He doesn't have to go through the warehouse then.
It'll just take me some time, so.
Okay. Okay, yeah.
Do you want me to search for loot?
There's no guard out back.
If you want. I mean, it's totally up to you, but.
Nah, it's not worth the money.
Not really.
Security camera over there.
Yeah, you're pretty much good if you can get back here.
Is there any guards?
One guard against the wall, but you could bypass it, but it's going over here. I'm just checking to see. Yeah, you're fine.
God.
It says the achievement doesn't give any other explanation of what to
do. I'm assuming that you have to, like, secure them and leave.
Yeah. I feel like I've done it before, but I can't remember.
Maybe it was, like, before an update. That, like, when it wasn't an actual achievement, it was just, like, a side job or something. Could that be, like, possible?
Maybe. Gotta go fast. I increased your guys' stamina by 50. I don't know if it stacks with Josh's increase.
I got the one that increases my own by 100, but I thought screw you guys, and I didn't get the one. Other one. I got the achievement.
I will pass through walls. Yay.
But now we have to do it again, so if we want to do the side job.
Yep. Let's do it.
Yeah, okay. And that actually went really well.
It did.
Oh, it would help if I picked a card.
Sometimes.
Oh, yay. Marvelous block.
Punisher Compensator, Masked Falcon, and Marvelous Blocks.
Okay.
Good job changing your glasses there, Curtis.
Mm-hmm.
You did good, kid.
That's really fast, too.
What was really fast?
The speed at which he changed his mask.
You changed your mask?
Like, as soon as we got to the thing, all of a sudden this guy was just wearing glasses.
Huh. Yeah, I had to get the new inventory item away. You know how it pops
up? Yeah, I know.
So I went in, changed the glasses, because I don't have any skins on it, so I could find it. Remove it.
Then that's what I do all the time.
Cal, you like my mask?
That's the one that I want, you son of a bitch!
Is it really?
Yeah. I think I changed my mask, but I'm not sure if I changed my mask.
I don't think you did.
I can't tell.
I was like just getting the second click on. Like when you guys, when you started it.
Sucks to suck. A smart decision. Not sure what that is. My associate assures me.
Josh, why did you get body bags and remove body bags and get body bags?
I was trying to figure out where I wanted them. Oh, this mask is terrible.
There it is, right ahead. Do your thing, guys, but do it quietly.
Oh boy, let's try and dupe this stuff. Okay, it's 20 seconds. Oh, nope.
Bees in the trap.
Oh, what difficulty is this on? Oh, same difficulty. Ah, thank you, Curtis.
What happened?
He opened the grate while I was on top of it, and then I fell. And I almost died, but I caught the ladder, so it's okay.
I tried.
Thanks, Curtis. Thanks, friend. No, I can always count on you for help.
Oh, you can.
A nice stash of used dinars. Good find.
Oh, wow. Okay, not good.
Oh, yeah, that does not sound good at all. You need an ECM, or...?
No,
I'm gonna
answer both.
Oh damn, that was close, Josh.
My guy's just talking about Batman and Superman. Wow, of course the security guard has to walk up here now. Fuck off.
Coming.
Alright.
Oh, that's the pager guy.
Yeah, if you want to take the bag.
Yeah, I can. I'll just bag the guys. What are we gonna do with these bags?
Guard coming up.
Shit.
He'll die.
But Josh, that's the last guard we can kill.
And all the ones in the building are pretty much dead.
But there's the cameras. Yeah, he's got. I got his pager.
I guess we can live without taking it.
Shit. Josh, are we getting the same guy's pager?
Looks like it.
There's only one place I can sell that. I don't have any more body bags.
I have one more.
I got one.
Kill us. Do you only get one?
No, I used to have two. I think. I swear
it's
I had
a perk.
Two.
It's a perk.
Yeah, I know, but I mean, I thought I had two. We should, like, really hide these bodies, though. It's ours now.
I got a bag of coke. I don't know who's looting stuff or whatever.
I'm grabbing. I found two artifacts.
You found two artifacts?
Yep.
Two of them. Yep.
Where'd you throw that? Oh, you're outside.
Yeah.
I was like,
no, Josh, I'm just gonna throw it in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, we need another body bag, don't we?
We do?
Yeah.
There's a civvy coming up.
Didn't you get extra body bags?
I don't have any more. Yeah, I purchased them, but they're up. I go grab some.
There's a civvy coming up.
We can tie him up. We need another key card anyway.
Okay.
Maybe we'll get some more.
He's not coming all the way up. What are you talking about? Oh, he's over here. That's why.
Okay.
I did that on purpose, by the way. I gave him a smack.
Okay, I was like.
He didn't have a keycard, by the way.
Oh, great.
Karis, do you want to come up here and bag this guy?
Sure. I'm just going to grab this cocaine.
Sounds so casual about it. Oh god, I found the artifact.
Where's the body?
It is just around this corner. Like, right here, like, bam, you can't miss them. Oh.
What?
Curtis already grabbed the crowbar that I normally grab.
Can you see how fast I'm going right now?
You?
Too fast?
Oh, yeah, too fast.
Too fast for me?
Yeah, look at me go. If I look straight down, my guy starts walking right for no reason.
Huh. Oh, come on, where's the crowbar?
Wait, I grabbed the one from the, inside the whatchamacallit.
Yeah. That's normally the one that I grab.
The one that always spawns.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, maybe it's
they are shameless.
Maybe there's one in here.
They're shameless.
Nope, there's not one in here.
There's one did here. You check
there
the...
There we go. I got one.
Okay, do we have two yet?
Oh, yeah, we do.
We got a crowbar. I want
not a key card. I already have a key card.
Yeah, but we want two key cards.
We do indeed.
Oh, baby. Here comes the infantry.
Is that a artifact or?
A guy.
I don't know.
Oh, boy.
I can't see.
What's it carrying, Josh?
I'm only getting outside now.
Okay, well,
I'm actually not seeing it.
It should be in the air.
It's landing in the courtyard, so I'm assuming.
Oh, then it should be.
Watch out, God. Empty. I found a civvy. What should I do with him?
If he's somewhere, you can tie him up. Tie him up and kill him.
He's in this main room area.
Well, maybe not kill him, but...
I like killing him.
If he goes upstairs, I can tie him up for sure. Easy. Easy peasy. Yeah, he's going upstairs. I'll tie him up, Curtis.
Nice. I'm going to hide in the kitchen.
Why are you hiding?
So I can eat.
Don't be hiding, Curtis. Hiding is for... Hiding is apparently for people who love to cough.
And loot all these bags. Oh, baby.
That the civvy?
Yep, that was civvy.
Oh, thank God. Because I've walked, like...
Did he have a key card?
No, he didn't. But he did see the other civ that I captured, so it might be a bad spot for him. Oh shit, I didn't want to give you another smack. Okay, they're probably going to see his legs through the wall, but if they do, I'm going to laugh instead of be angry about that.
They're seeing his legs through the wall.
Are they actions?
No, I just saw a question mark pop up as soon as you said it.
I would have been upset about that. Oh god, there's a guard up here too yet. Where did you go, Curtis?
I'm running stuff in the sewers.
Okay.
I mean, I know that we're supposed to be going for the samurai armor, but money.
If we can't get it, we can't get it.
Might as well escape with what we can get.
Yeah, exactly.
If only we could ECM those two doors.
That'd be so nice.
It'd be handy.
It'd be so OP.
One person opened all those things in here.
I like how that guy can apparently see me through a chain link fence and a concrete wall.
Yeah. Okay, so we need another, like, normal worker.
After we get everything, we should try and see if we can get a worker from, maybe the courtyard.
This better not be the artifact. No, it's okay. I hate the artifact. Better not be the artifact.
Nope.
That's the artifact, isn't it?
Yep.
I just watched your guys slow right down.
Can't let him help you guys run stuff now.
Slow down there.
grab the wall.
Okay, the amount I'm coughing is really starting to piss me off.
Why?
Because I've been coughing, like, a stupid amount of coughing for over a week now, and it has just been driving me insane. Are you hearing the artifact?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's why I can move so much faster than you.
I hear chips.
Crunch, munch, munch, crunch, munch, crunch, crunch, munch, mm-hmm. crunch. Something like that. I grabbed a body bag. It's all mine. Right. Okay, yeah. That was a good throw. Okay, I'm gonna put some bags by where the body bags were. You know where that is, right?
In the corner?
Yeah, like in the thing.
Just so you know, Curtis, guards will see you as you start to approach the mailbox there.
Not if I'm super sneaky. They didn't even notice me. That's how sneaky I am.
Super sneaky.
I'm gonna shoot up chains.
Don't shoot up chains.
I like how Change is holding his gun, but he's not wearing his mask.
And that's because if he's going down, he's looking good. I don't know. I see 5 more bags right now.
Money, 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 money.
And then we still have the 4 other bags.
If we can get them. I mean, we need more key cards.
I feel like the last key card will probably be on the freaking camera guy.
Well, we have how many ECMs? We have 6 ECMs.
Oh, a potential level up.
Time to go, it looks like. I got the ECM.
Okay.
Okay, I can see the exact time left on the ECM, so I can let you guys know when to place another one.
Okay.
How long does it take to place? It takes 2 seconds to place, so if I tell you guys that around 3 seconds left, okay. I got it. Guys, who wants to grab the next CCM?
I can do it.
Okay, in about 5 seconds. Start placing it now.
Is there another bag? Oh my goodness.
No, there isn't. Those are just body bags.
Body bags, okay. Don't worry, fam, I got you covered.
Okay, place one now. Okay, we'll be good now. Is this our life now? Is this what's just gonna happen? Bombard.
I hope those are explosive arrows.
That'd be great. The symphony of the beeps. Okay, Josh, we need to get out of here. You have 10 seconds left on the ECM. So are we doing this thing again so we can do the side mission?
Yeah.
Yep.
I'll just buy it.
Alright, we know we need the camera guy and another person.
Camera guy and a sieve.
Camera guy usually drops one. And that first one I got was just from a guard.
Oh boy, level 96, guys! Moving up in the world.
Oh boy, another pattern.
Turquoise and purple, that looks so bad!
I'm actually a little jealous.
Of my turquoise and purple?
Because that would look terrible.
What's that?
Because that looks terrible, because I want it.
You want something that looks terrible?
Exactly.
Well, actually, I can't even blame you, because of my old masks.
Okay, so this mission
costs $600,000
to purchase.
Yeah.
Where do I even check what my offshore account would have?
That's on the main menu.
Well, I don't know what my offshore account has, but my spending has 704 million.
Yeah, so you probably have a couple billion in your offshore.
Only 704 million.
Only, spending cash.
I don't know why it's even worth it for me to do this anymore.
For fun.
Weapon mods.
Oh, yeah, that's another good option.
Oh, Curtis, y'all got that.
Yeah, I got her.
I have 9 million spending cash.
Dear God.
I don't buy anything.
Let's put this boat in the...
It's quiet out there tonight. Keep it that way.
Shut up, Bane, you fucking idiot.
Oh boy, let's go on an adventure, guys! Shoot out the glass windows on the van for luck.
At 20.
20? Oh yeah!
There's still one left.
Is there actually?
Yeah.
So we tripled one.
You wanna know what the best part is?
What?
Is that I've been recording since the first time we did this.
Jokes.
So that's gonna be it forever.
Oh, that's great.
We're popular now.
I didn't even realize. I hope I didn't say something silly.
As I've been eating chips this whole time.
You see, this is a casual recording.
I just cut right through that. You see that, guys?
I did.
Yeah.
Such a miscut.
Go.
Just like pan the screen down, all three of them. Zoom in on the fact there's still one left.
Play the thug life.
That's seriously insane, though. Very good stuff. Weapons,
ammo, and anything the murky right there. Can liberate. Douche. Check murky waters containers.
Yeah, okay, that's a cool can.
Don't get caught already, please.
But Josh, that's my favorite pastime.
I don't want that.
I'm not taking it.
Where am I going? Open those murky water containers. If anything has illegal
loot, it will be them. We have to go take out the camera guy.
Yeah, that should be a top priority.
That was last seen in the Iraqi National Gallery. These guys are shameless.
I don't know, Bane, you tell me. Come on! Give me some loot! Oh, that was close.
Found some coke.
I think I saw a documentary about that on National
Geographic. Oh, jeez.
Bang, 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 bang!
How did you see me?
You're the worst.
That was lag. Okay, I'm not sure if this other guard is gonna see you or not.
As long as you stay hidden, he'll be fine.
But he should be looking right at the body. But he's not. Okay, can you bag him? I have the artifact.
Yeah, you're not going anywhere.
Yeah, exactly. Well, I'm just gonna throw it down the sewer.
That's our loot for today.
Did we get a keycard? Because we should try and dupe it if we do get it. Maybe we can triple it again.
How handy that would be.
That'd be so awesome.
Fucking dick.
Oh, jeez. Oh.
That wasn't me.
No, I got him. There's a key card here, though, so I mean, that's the thing. Okay, Josh, can you take this money from me?
I can take the bag. I can't pick up the body, though.
No, I just wanted you to take the bag. Do you want to. Do both of you guys want to come over here and, like, try and triple this key card?
Oh, baby, a triple.
Okay, everybody gather around.
On what number?
4 minutes.
Could have just been, like, 55, but, like, 4, okay.
Josh, don't question this. Nope, dang.
We tried.
Yep,
let's go get the camera guy.
Could have worked.
Have a key.
Oh, we don't have the camera guy yet? Oh, that's boy, guess what I got, guys?
Garden of Civi coming down, Garden of Civi coming down.
Guess what I got?
Ancient Babylonian shit?
Second artifact.
Great. Totally helpful, and not at all useless.
Yep.
I wanna shoot him in the head.
Don't you do it.
It's a free country. This is America.
This is America! That's some cocaine.
How do you do that, Curtis?
Don't do what? I went around through the side door.
It actually wasn't that bad.
What'd Curtis do?
I got her on the guard. I was very impressed by that.
Yoink. Oh, I wanted to grab that. I was showing some chicks my juggling. Server.
Hey, don't throw it out. There's a guard.
I'm not throwing it out.
Oh, I thought you were just chucking it out the door and like, yo.
I threw it in the corner, Curtis. What are you talking about?
There we go. We need to take these bags, otherwise we can't win.
Yeah, no, but I found more bags. Here you go, Josh. This one's for you.
I don't want it.
I need you to grab it, because there's one here.
Curtis just goes flying by.
Zoom!
Am I gonna hit it?
Broke.
Oh no. Yeah, let's just throw him over. Excuse me.
Let's just throw.
Excuse me. I'm sorry.
You can't need me down there, aren't you?
Oh, we might.
We got
oh, we have a loot pickup over there.
Okay. Yeah, I put one over by the river tug.
Dang, I wish I knew that. Before I threw it down.
Okay, we gotta get to that safe if those are people. Oh, it's our.
Nope,
artifact.
It's, artifact.
Alright, but we gotta get to the safe, anyways.
Yeah, we can do it now. You guys can, anyway.
Okay, the dwarf cleared you. Go, go, go!
Ooh.
Are you kidding me right now?
Uh oh, ECM chain. We're fucked. We're fucked. We can't get 7 bags of loot out that fast.
My bad.
Congratulations, Curtis. You've succeeded in raping my ears.
Nah, it was. You liked it.
Good luck.
Oh.
My chosen associate will go to great lengths to ensure it is prepared for you.
You put the right piece down.
I did.
Clever. Okay. Let's put this boat in the.
Almost there, gang. Get those clown masks on.
It's quiet out there tonight. Keep it that way.
Shut up, do your thing, guys. But
oh, yeah, that's right. What number are we doing? 20? Lucky number 20?
Yeah, sure.
It's not a lucky number at all.
Yep. Oh, well, we still got 3. We just used both of them that time.
That's pretty quick.
Curtis is just going hard here.
Oh, wouldn't you know?
I would. No, Josh, don't you do it. Curtis, are those good potato chips?
Hmm?
Those good potato chips.
Mm-hmm.
So, I mean, you're just crunching and munching away. I just had to ask.
I'm so hungry.
Who's already getting caught?
That'd be me.
That'd be Kelsey.
How about you come and cut this third thing open instead of getting caught?
I had to kill a Civ. He's dead.
You had to, or did you mess up?
I would have meant to.
Something happened. And it may or may not have
been
my
fault. Oh, yes.
Oh, double yes. Oh, triple yes. Oh, Jesus. Oh,
baby, a triple.
kill the cameraman in this amount of time.
No, they're already coming, Josh. Okay, restart us.
Hold on, we kill the cameraman.
Oh. Hello. Wait, I wonder if I can get back into that glitch spot where you can't move. I think they fixed it. Curtis, do you remember that glitch?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, it looks like they fixed it. So you get teleported back up.
Oh.
That makes me sad. That was a great glitch.
Clearly.
Okay. Let's do 15 this time. Front gate is dead ahead, but maybe you can find alternative routes. Just everybody focusing. No talking during the wait. Heaven forbid. Oh, I'm dead. The dream is dead.
I had a dream.
I had a dream. You son of a bitch. Thank you, Curtis. Curtis, please.
Curtis, let it get almost full and just walk away.
That's what Josh did. It wasn't very nice. Thank you, Curtis. Josh, you suck.
There's a lot of stuff coming home. Weapons, ammo, and anything the Mercury elements can liberate. Check Mercury Waters containers.
Nope. No, jeez.
Used in ours. Hard to trace. Perfect.
Okay, I'm pretty sure this is gonna be my last attempt tonight. Just so you guys know. Doesn't that go over, like, all the way to the, not the warehouse, the dockyard, the open area, you know.
There's an open area on the back end of the building.
Yeah.
Lower than everything else, so you can store loot there or whatever.
Yeah. Oh boy, guys, artifacts. Okay, I'm gonna go see if I can take out the cameras.
Alright. Carrying assault rifles. I'd like to pull out the assault rifles and use them.
Okay, so I had to kill a civ. That's okay.
Yeah, no one likes them anyway.
Whoa, let's not get hasty. But yeah, you're probably right. Does somebody want to come up here and try and dupe the keycard?
Overly.
Okay, I'll just grab it then.
Yeah, I'm busy transporting some bags, so.
Nom 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 nom.
Curtis is just eating food. What a guy.
I'm doing the grunt work.
Are you now?
Yeah. Bring in all the bags.
I think both you and Josh are doing that.
Oh, we're all doing it better. I'm a valuable member of this team.
You're doing good, Curtis. It's okay. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. You're doing good.
Cameras are down.
Yep, they are. I took them down. Let's jump in front of it until it notices me. Oh, whoa, yes, how did you see me?
Okay. Is he
wanting to? I guess. He just believed hard enough.
Do you believe in life after love?
Do you believe in life after love? Something like that.
The laggy microphone made that 100% better.
Oh, yeah.
Is the microphone bad?
Yeah.
It just lagged. As soon as you did it, it lagged.
For right now, it's fine.
Mm-hmm.
Stay quiet.
That's hilarious. 10 out of 10. Let's sing again.
Are you there? I ask that you don't.
Lame. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. That was terrible. But
we get the theme song for this episode.
Yeah, let's do that.
Do a remix though, so it's like pumped up and everything.
Then we call it the bank store.
We'll call it walking through walls. Or we'll call it not getting done.
How did so many people see that? I don't understand. Let's leave.
Actually, the worst.
Can I get down the sewer pipe?
We'll be good to leave, actually, if you get to the door.
Yeah, I'll be able to get to the door.
Just need one item.
I got one on my back. I got a painter.
I already sent it away.
Beautiful.
Okay, we have 35 seconds. About.
I tried to shoot it at the lock.
I helped two guys.
Drop my accuracy to zero.
What's my accuracy? 8. Dang.
I get best accuracy with 25%.
Huh.